Thanks to Marlene Laruelle, a director of Central Asia Program, Margarita Kalinina-Pohl, a senior manager of the Center for Non-Proliferation Studies, and her husband Kirk Pohl, a director of Westfresh Distributing Company and the Embassy of Kazakhstan in Washington, D.C., together with Ambassador Yerzhan Kazykhanov, the museum specialist Khassenova Anar and Mailibayeva sire, took part in the annual conference on the study of Central Asia held at Washington University. The museum staff organized the exhibition Their Memory is Alive and documentary film Freeze Cold of ALZHIR. The exhibition will last until the end of October of the current year. Marlene gave her own books reflecting on her study about Kazakhstan, and the museum specialist donated the books published by the museum ALZHIR. At the same time, a round table was organized at the Holocaust Memorial Museum together with Vadim Altskan, a project director of the International Archival Programs. The Ambassador Yerzhan Kazykhanov, the specialist of Holocaust Memorial Museum, participated in round table.